Friends, and welcome to Ashwini Stuffs for you. Today I will show you how can you download mega files from Internet Download Manager IDM. So first of all you have to download software mega download. The link is given on the description from MediaFire. You can download it from there. After downloading, extract it and install the program. No worry, it is server free program. After launching it by there, no, I don't want to update it. So after launching it, click on configuration button. Then untick the two bars. Yeah, you can see here. Untick the two bars. Then go to streaming. Click on that. Use streaming server and change the port as 5 times. Okay. Then save it. Then go to streaming and click on manage library. In your browser, one URL is opening. Then click to new. You can see that. Click to new. Then copy your mega link. See, my mega link there is there, and my file is pop2008part1. Copy this link. Paste it here. Give it a name also. I give PRT1 for part 1. Save it. Okay. Then back to the mega downloader. Go to streaming. C library. Click on your file. And you can download it from download video directly, or you can copy this link from address bar of the add URL of IDM and download it from there. So you can see that it is exactly downloaded that part for 2008 part 1 from 530 MB exactly as a mega. Okay, so by this method you can download it, and it is very helpful. I know is very good. So the method, I find it very well. Thanks for watching. Please visiting ashwinistuffsforyou.blogspot.com.